conversation. We make our home in Victoria Grove. This is merely our centre of operation. For we are incurably given to rove. When the family assembled for Sunday dinner, their minds made up that they won't get dinner.
On an Argentine joint.
We'll take eggs and greens, then the cook would appear from behind the scene.
And say in a voice that is broken with sorrow, I'm afraid you must wait and have dinner tomorrow. The joint has gone from the oven like that.
Then the family will say, it's that honourable cat.
What's it, Mungojerrie?
Or Rumpleteazer.
And most of the time,
they leave it at that. Mungojerrie and Rumpleteazer have a wonderful way of working together. And some of the time you would say it was a rock. And some of the time you would say it was weather.
Was it Mungojerrie?
Or Rumpleteazer? Or
could you have sworn that it might have been both?
And when do you hear a dining room smash? Or up from the pantry there comes a loud crash?
Or down from the library came a loud ping from a vase which was commonly said to be Ming.
Then the family will say, now which was which cat?
It was Mungojerrie.